welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Turkey against Czech Republic. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground, your commentators Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
Two teams you'll all know, it's Turkey against Czech Republic. Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yeah, you work hard to get here, now you don't want to waste the opportunity, you know, go and grab it with both hands.
See what he can do out wide here.
Mehmet Topal.
Deep football.
Turan.
Trying to make the most of the spaces out wide.
Arda.
They've got men forward here. Oh, what reflexes!
Ball's got out of play. It's a corner to Turkey.
Out of danger.
Shoots! Nice to get in the block.
Hoefschmann. Lafarta.
Oh! Couldn't gather.
Feels for a corner, but it is a throw-in. There. Burak Yilmaz.
Looking to make some progress down the wing.
Reiteral. Lafarta.
Got out, just indicating whose throw it is.
He'd have put him in the clear if he could have just found a more accurate through ball.
This is Emre. He's won possession well. Thomas Rosicki. Hoefschmann.
Ref is calling for a free kick. It's to the Czech Republic.
keeper. Should have kept possession of the ball.
Just headed on. Emre.
Trying to pull the defence out wide. Got man in the middle calling for the ball.
Mehmet Topal.
Ball was out. It'll be a throw into Turkey.
Selçuk.
Umut Toprak.
Selçuk.
Good combination play there. And just a waste of a shooting chance.
Yeah, keep the ball in that scenario. Don't just give it away like that.
Burak Yılmaz. Selçuk. Mehmet Topal.
Oh, now look at this. Oh! Just lost his bearings, I think.
Just needs to become a bit more accurate from there.
Lafata. Hushman. Cadlex. Darida.
Trying to harass and hustle him here. We're almost outnumbering them here. Hushman. Delivers it in. Manages to get in the way of it. Thomas Rosicki. This is Rosicki.
Hushman. Looking to thread it through, but couldn't find his man. Mehmet Topal. Burak Yılmaz.
Wasn't going to let him get away, was he?
For a first half that never really came to life, all very friendly. The games just lacked a bit of edge and certainly lacked any goals.
Yeah, neither team really prepared to run past the opposite number, are they? They're all just playing a bit within themselves.
Ah, that's good stuff, Clyde, today. End to end, both teams having plenty of shots, testing the goalkeeper whenever they can. Let's hope that continues in the second 45 minutes.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half.
Czech Republic get this second half underway, a game that's almost impossible to predict. Corner kick's been given, Czech Republic bringing men forward. On his forehead. Keeper got to it. Not clear though. Got it away.
dispossessed. Semi. Selchuk. Selchuk. Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. Trying to stretch them here. Not short of men in the middle. Lafata. They do know where to find each other. Oh! And he's there! Quick fire finishing. I thought he'd take a touch, but he didn't need one.
Goalkeeper, no chance with that one, Clive. He just hit it so quickly.
The sort of goal you can watch over and over again, isn't it? In this one, is there? But Czech Republic have a lead. Umut Toprak. Arda. Selchuk. Mehmet Topal. Referee stopped it, offside. Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. Juracek, you saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Semi. Good work by the goalkeeper, safe hands. Thomas Rosicki. He writes a challenge so well, you know. Good combination play, this. Juracek keeping possession. Darida. Free kick's been given. It's gone the Czech Republic's way. Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match. Bushman. Mehmet Topal. Gökhan. Nodded on. Ray. Manager has been deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him. Semi. Well, you saw there why managers play millions for good defenders. That was a match-saving interception. Can they? Right or out. Good game. Better than we might have expected. The outcome in doubt right to the very end, and something for both managers to take from him.
Yeah, plenty to look at there, Clive. I enjoyed that. Could have gone either way.
No harm done in so much that it was only a friendly, but I don't think this is any excuse for it.